Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
It wasn't just a question of if he would flee, it's a question of when.
The Federal Bureau of Investigation confirmed Saturday former Stanville attorney Eric C. Kahn is considered to be on the run as a fugitive from justice. The U.S. District Court for the Eastern District of Kentucky issued an arrest warrant after Kahn reportedly removed his monitoring device.
2 years ago, or a year before Kahn even got indicted, we were in the Floyd courthouse asking the judge to seize his assets. And basically what we were saying, he's a flight risk. We introduced evidence he was talking about going to Cuba, and he kept large sums of cash.
At this time, Kahn's whereabouts are unknown. Kahn was scheduled to testify this week against Pikeville psychologist Alfred Bradley Atkins, who is accused of rubber stamping mental evaluations without reviewing them. Kahn disappeared just 2 days before the trial began.
I found it inexplicable or hard to understand how he'd be out on bond. I mean, I do a lot of criminal defense work, and if you do criminal defense work in federal court, most clients are in jail when they're charged with serious charges. And I found it astonishing that he was a flight risk, and I think his disappearance was just a totally predictable event.
A hearing has been scheduled for June 30th for the damages 1,500 of Kahn's former clients are facing.
It's likely we will never be able to recover any money personally from him, assuming he's ever found.
Kahn allegedly has $1.5 million in malpractice liability coverage. However, his carrier is apparently denying that coverage. His clients are currently litigating that. If anyone has information on Kahn's whereabouts, contact the FBI at 502-263-6000. Reporting in Prestonsburg, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.